Yeah, these little guys are cool. These are from the 1880s, and I don't know if you can see the whole rainbow thing going on there, but all of these were dug up in New York on Water Street. Colonial rum bottles, imported from the Caribbean. Cute. Ooh.